There is an incredible atmosphere in this building. This battle between Austin and Undertaker is going to be ugly. There's going to be chaos. Big nice. A striking blow. Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not.
Austin hits the stunner.
Good night, nurse.
Now, this is it.
Him in. It's Ben.
Steve Austin wins.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What a victory. Seth Rollins has broken through every obstacle and laid low every competitor that has stood between him and his ambitions. A multi-time champion, an incredible athlete, there is seemingly no limit on what he is capable of.
Let me tell you, I've shook hands with the Big Show, and afterwards, I couldn't hold a pen for hours.
Saxton, you're a liar. The Big Show would never shake your hand.
This isn't going to end well.
Choke slam! Can't Big Show look to end this quickly.
One, two.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Hey, I guess you never know.
Seth Rollins is a true student of the game. Byron, how do you stay one step ahead of the architect and hope to defeat Rollins?
It's a tall order, Michael. I think if you remove any backup from the equation, you can put Rollins in panic mode where he'll make mistakes.
Is that enough for the win? And the shoulder's up in time.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
You know, removing Seth Rollins' support structure could work, Byron. I'm thinking back to times the Shield or J&J Security were banned from ringside and Rollins didn't adapt well.
The architect has detailed plans for his allies and how he expects events to unfold. When a wild card's thrown in there, it can deter.
An incredible win for Big Show.
Here is your winner, the Big Show!
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Ricochet loves the
Anderson!
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
This is Carl Anderson's chance.
Not yet.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting. Oh, stomping away.
That'll scramble your brain.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Looking for the quick cover is Carl Anderson.
Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Too soon.
Ricochet is now known as one of sports entertainment's preeminent high flyers, but considering his size and stature, Ricochet never thought he would actually be here, Byron.
No, but Ricochet goes higher than the expectations, Michael. The hype on this guy is real. There are many superstars, but there is one and only Ricochet.
Oh, Samoan driver.
Anderson taking aim like a machine gun. Here's Anderson live and up close.
Pimp drop. He's starting to struggle here. There's the cover. Can he do it? Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
Oh, what a brain buster.
Oh, nasty.
Yeah, And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Oh, my God. Fake first right into the buckle.
Big collision on the splash. It's that time.
Is it enough? The cover!
Two. Too early for that.
Chin lock!
Basic but effective.
For a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Got a feel for Ricochet, looking beaten down at this point. He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Carl Anderson is met.
Cover! Shoulders are down!
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
Just a little showboating from Carl Anderson.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Landed face first.
Interesting there, see.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Hoping to end it early.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, what a forearm.
Guys, we're about to see the boom.
Rocket kick.
Got a feel for Ricochet.
He's got him down. This is it.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Carl Anderson.
Here is your winner, Carl Anderson.
It's all over. And Carl Anderson stands victorious.
Wow, he absolutely...
Matt Riddle, such a versatile competitor, a one-of-a-kind athlete. His transition from MMA to sports entertainment has been nothing short of an impressive journey.
And in the other corner is John Cena, a legend in this business whose accomplishments in and out of the WWE ring are so impressive, he's become a global star.
But when he comes home to WWE, Cena...
Uh-oh, Riddle.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Here's Cena.
Hurricane Rana.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Here's Cena. Right into the canvas for the Attitude Adjustment.
Look at a steal in there, perhaps.
Try for it early.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Back now inside the ring.
Uh-oh, guys. It's coming. Here it is.
Shot of the Antoine Tone.
He could do it here.
Your winner, John Cena!
Be advised, with Ricochet going for it. Boom! That might have put the exclamation point on this one.
This is Ricochet's chance.
Still seems a little early.
There's the bell, and the Ultimate Warrior has already dialed himself all the way up. He's brimming with untapped energy and ready to go off in this match. As we get started, guys, let me just say how great it is for us to be back here in Biloxi.
Oh, the Ultimate Warrior's on the attack.
Oklahoma Slam! A striking blow.
Now trampling the opposition. Over and over.
Listen to the Little Warriors going insane.
This
on the move.
And a steam.
Referee in position.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up in time.
That large frame carries a lot of strength.
Going for it again. Out again.
He's not giving up that easy.
Good night.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
He's summoning his strength from the heavens. Feel the power of the one and the only Ultimate Warrior.
Uh-oh, Byron, you feel it? Boom, bionic elbow.
Nothing common about that move, Cole.
Oh, man, Ultimate Warrior doesn't even know where he is.
Two.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Whoa, whoa, look at the dream.
All the way from the top rope.
Uh-oh, Byron, you feel it? The bionic elbow from the dream. And Dusty Rhodes makes the cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Not yet.
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, nasty impact. Knife edge chop.
Military press.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
It'll destroy your face.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Dusty Rhodes has him in his sights.
The American Dream.
Dusty Rhodes with the victory.
Here is your winner, the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes.
It's all over.
The Swiss Cyborg Cesaro neutralizes his opponents with his tremendous strength while maintaining a calm, ruthless demeanor.
And then there's The Undertaker, the ever-present Grim Reaper of WWE, ready to collect the souls of those foolish enough to challenge him.
The Undertaker wields an otherworldly presence and power in the ring.
What's he gonna do with it? Power from the suplex.
The Undertaker has him up. The Undertaker has him up.
Stone pile driver. Cover.
One, two.
In the lead up to WrestleMania 34, we had no evidence of The Undertaker making an appearance, and despite...
The Undertaker has him up.
Dynamite leaping tombstone.
And a quick cover from The Undertaker.
One.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Simply said, this is going to be a great match.
Amazing, Kevin. Cue that up again.
Will this be enough?
It won't take long for
the Undertaker puts it away. The Undertaker with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that.
Whether he's fighting for his country or for himself, John Cena brings the pain like few others.
Here's Cena.
Hey! Will he be able to capitalize?
Here's Cena.
John Cena wins.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
We've seen it time and time again. When Daniel Bryan's competing in the ring, he possesses dizzying speed and can run.
There's the lineup. He wants it one more time. Big opportunity for him now. Trying to go.
Big Show does it. What a monumental win.
Here is your winner, the Big Show.
Big win.
Jeff Hardy is one of the most accomplished daredevil high flyers to ever grace a WWE ring. There is no limit to what he is willing to do or the punishment he is willing to take to snag the win tonight.
The Celtic Warrior is a juggernaut with a red-hot temper to match his.
Slow down, Saxton. I know where you're going, and Sheamus does not look stupid.
Well, are you not entertained?
Uncorked a big punch.
Sheamus losing that fiery temper.
He's looking relentless.
Just ruthless.
Sheamus with the cover.
And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
Not yet.
Any way you look at it, Sheamus has the power and ferocity of a...
Here we go!
Awe-inspiring power by the Celtic Warrior.
High cross.
This may very well be it.
And Sheamus is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Maybe Jeff Hardy needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do